Okay. Hi, welcome back. So today, as you can see, I have a guest. His name is Gregory and he does terrariums. So we're gonna find out what that is, how to get them, how you can contact him, and as you can see, we have some on set. So Gregory, what's your Instagram? We're gonna have it in the description below, so no worries. And you can order one for your friend for Christmas. Christmas is next week, guys. Let's go.
Give me some.
All right, so let's discuss, how did you even get into this?
All right, so it's not a very complicated story. When I was younger, I was very hands-on, I wanted to be more practical than anything. And my dad actually used to make them. And being a kid, you'd be around him and I would just tag along, I guess. And back then you're not really very intrinsical, but as you grow, you just get better and practice. And I hadn't done it in a while, but it was always a hobby. And I just decided that the world needed this,
The world needed this,
yeah.
Oh, so we just started in Jamaica, but we're going,
where are we? Well, yeah, let's go with that.
All right.
For the audience, but yeah, so much has happened, and I just feel like, this might sound really cheesy, but I feel like I've grown with the business, like how they grew, because I started out really inexperienced, really naive to a lot of things, and yeah, I've grown as a person too. Like I look back at as early as this year, sometimes I feel like I've been doing this my whole life, right? And I really just started this year and it's been a whole 10 months now, and yeah, I've really grown as a person. So in a way I feel like, yes, my name is in the brand, but it didn't start because of that. I just threw a name together, like I'm just gonna be like bland. Because, there might be an entrepreneur out there who feels like, oh, I had this magic plan. But no, it just came together.
Is it, suppose I'm not like a person who knows how to maintain plans really well?
Good question. So, I actually have a detailed maintenance guy with each build. So, whatever you request, or so a lot of the times people just say, it was not pretty.
Yeah.
And I'm like, yo. Okay, but I still ask certain key questions because I like to make everybody feel like it's catered to them. I mean, it is regardless, but the more personalization, the better you feel like it's yours. So with every order, you do get, it's made by me.
Alright, so like the whole thing, you do the dirt, the plans, like where do you source these things?
Alright, so I can't reveal the secrets.
Top secrets.
Yeah, top secrets. everything is 100% organic. There's no plastic, nothing is fake. And everything is living except maybe one or two like rocks and ornaments.
Okay.
I like to think the rocks are living, but yeah. The dirt is homemade. Actually use a combination of different things and create it because in doing this, I had to really study a lot of the plants and how they function, environments, humidity, all the details, stuff that nobody wants to hear. But each build is kind of unique in that I never really use the same things, give or take. I mean, some things are kind of repetitive, but it's never just 100% the same. Every time you switch up, so the dirt and everything is either collected. I try to stay away from like store-bought stuff and just like use natural stuff, Basically the idea is to bring nature indoors. Like you see a scape or somewhere in the world that you like, I try to replicate, a bottle or a jar, whatever you like.
Nice, so people can like get reference images and say, I want something like this.
Yeah, it's just, I personally really like nature, outdoors. I wasn't always like this, I'll admit, but it really grew on me with time. And I was like, yo, you know, I love outside. Let me bring it inside for those who can't, you know, be there. So, yeah.
Okay. I like that they're in little bowls. Is there anything else I can get it in?
Yeah, honestly, from it's a glass and you can see through it, you can have your own world in there. So it doesn't matter the shape, size, as long as it's clear, I can, you know, make some magic out of it. Whether it's a bowl, even something as small as this, yeah, you can have your own terrarium. So yeah, it's basically, it's an eco sphere, it's a world in a jar. So yeah.
Just like the Jamaican version to a snow globe.
Not necessarily Jamaican,
if it
yeah.
was like in the gas.
Yeah, basically.
Oh yeah,
yeah,
true.
Yeah.
Well, yours is
yeah,
Jamaican.
Yeah, mine's Jamaican.
Okay. Yeah, so, with next week being Christmas, we want to know what kind of sizes we can get, what we can get in it, like a good price range, because you know, we have parents who love plants and things, want to know what they can get for.
Alright, so that's actually, that's probably the most asked question. And as stated earlier, you can get a terrarium in any size. It's all custom made, you know, whatever you want, you get. But we do have some standard sizes and prices. So it starts from miniature, which is about this size, to large. So this right here on display is a medium. These start at 5,000 and with a little customization, the price fluctuates, but I still try to make it very reasonable because I like when people have this in their homes, you know, and it's not about money, it's about love, which is in our name. But the base price is 3,000. So if you have a tree garden somewhere, I can set you up.
Okay.
So yeah.
So what about this piece right here?
Alright, this piece, this piece, can get this lovely piece, shout out to the client who owns this. This one is 5. Yes, you might say, but the size differs. It's not always the size, sometimes it's just the contents in there, you know. Everything is organic, so it really depends. But yeah, this one is 5 at the moment. So
okay, not bad. And you do bigger plants as
okay,
well?
Okay, so plant decor is a new, I guess, what do you call it? Like subcategory, for lack of a better term. So yeah, if you need rental, including terms as well, I do rental, I decorate interior and exterior. But it's a relatively new concept for us going forward. But once I feel like it's ready to kickstart, I will make it public to the world. So yeah. Mm-hmm.
So your client base, so your client base is like anybody can essentially call you.
Yeah, basically I try to make it accessible to everyone.
And how do we contact you?
So you can, the most popular form is DM, slide in the DMs. But Terrarium by Greg. It's not always me who responds, but you'll definitely be gotten back to, like,
okay.
You get back to everyone within a 24-hour period. You will receive a response. The WhatsApp, phone number, email, and all our socials are all there. Everything is made very accessible. So yeah, our team gets back to you. Well, my English is trash. So
it's not an English channel. It doesn't matter.
Yeah, but you know, very. So yeah, we're very accessible and we respond to everyone within our time and model. So,
okay. So guys, make sure that you go reach out to him. Like, all the information is in the description below. You can reach out, you can get something for your family, your friend, your girlfriend, your whoever. Make sure you know, so you want to get them different. If them really like plants, give them something special. Alright, so after I buy this, right? And not great at maintaining plants, do I call you? Like, how if I see something dying or something, I don't know if it's supposed to die, like how I get it, like, is there a thing that I can be like, Gregory, I need to fix something?
Okay, yeah, all right so that is probably the second most asked question. And I do have good news. So yes, we do have a botanical concierge package where basically we cater to whichever item you receive from us, we include a detailed manual on maintenance. But if that's not enough, we do have a subscription-based package where, based on the logistics, etc., we cater to your maintenance needs. I really care about customer service, man.
Okay,
mm-hmm.
Which is very important.
Very important.
Okay, back to question.
Oh wow, they said 7 days, but it came in three, right? That doesn't tell everybody it's guaranteed in three. It just means that sometimes,
they get it in three.
So I rather tell people 5 to 6 days and they come in two, rather than tell them 2 days and then some shit come up and I can't get delivered in the 2 days.
Yeah.
That way, if I aim to do the 2 to 3 days and some shit comes up, then I can say, oh, it's 5 to 6 days too. So I just feel like customer service is the propelling factor. Like, I've had people just post on them IG and share, say, yo, customer service is lit. Like, I follow up with everybody. When I didn't have so many clients, every 2 weeks you get a call or email saying, oh, everything, Chris, you want to send me some pictures, I can see what I can improve on. Now I'm going towards a strictly email, because the larger the client, it's hard for, it's so personal. But,
so guys, if you can see all these studio sets up, like, I got a lot of new tech and things, so you can find out what I use. I have a new rig, I have the new camera, the mic, the lights, everything. So if you want to find out how you can make this set, below in the description I will have all the links to Amazon and wherever we got them from. And additionally, for the terrariums and all the things that Gregory does, we can tell you how to find a few of the things. So now we're just gonna have a look at how he does this. We're gonna see a little bit of the process of him actually creating one. So grab your popcorn, grab some chips, let's go.
All right. Thank you so much. We call it
then. Oh my god!
Squad,
But I wanted to do it with Bly. Squaw! I can't do that.
Wait, can't do recording with me.
It has?
I'm sorry, it's fun. It's fun to do.
Okay, so the focus group that approved this was weird.
Nobody
agreed. Nobody put it in the group. So I asked you.
Oh, nobody agreed. I just like it.
Well, if it's recording, try it out. The group was at the end.
That's true.
Do you guys like your laugh? And then go with it.
It's like squad in all caps, but without the D. So it's like squad. No?